Hello, Andy. This is Colin. I won't be able to get in tonight. I'm sweating like a pig.
Still, David. Still, one game. It's episode 380 of the One Game podcast. Going to fly through this now. So this is just going to be the UK top 40. So we'll quickly get through it, and then we will go straight into number 40, Gotham Knight by Warner Brothers. 39, Fortnite Transformers Pack by Epic Games. 38, 13-1 Game Collection Volume 1, Just 4 Games. 37, Just Dance 2023 Edition by Ubisoft. 36, Pokemon Violet by Nintendo. 35, The Grinch Christmas Adventures Outright Games. 34, Super Mario Odyssey by Nintendo. 33 is Lego Harry Potter Collection by Warner Brothers Interactive. 32 is Resident Evil 4 by Capcom. 31 is Mario Party Superstars by Nintendo. Number 30 is Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle by Ubisoft. 29 is Mario plus Rabbids Sparks of Hope by Ubisoft. Number 28 is Wreckfest, love that game, by THQ Nordic. 27 is EA Sports UFC 5 by Electronic Arts. Number 26 is The Sims 4 for Rent by Electronic Arts. 25 is Elden Ring by Bandai Namco. 24 is Star Wars Jedi Survivor by Electronic Arts. 23, Assassin's Creed Mirage by Ubisoft. 22 is Super Mario RPG by Nintendo. 21, Bluey the Video Game, Outright Games. Number 20, The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom by Nintendo. 19, Just Dance 2024 Edition by Ubisoft. Number 18, Football Manager 2024 by Sega. 17, Sonic Superstars, again by Sega. 16, Animal Crossing New Horizons by Nintendo. 15, Cyberpunk 2077 Ultimate Edition by Bandai Namco. Really doing well now, that game. Number 14, Mortal Kombat 11 Ultimate by Warner Bros. Number 13, Grand Theft Auto 5 by Take-Two. Number 12 is Mortal Kombat 1 by Warner Brothers. Number 11 is the standard Cyberpunk 2077 by Bandai Namco. And then the UK top 10. Number 10, Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga by Warner Brothers. Number 9, Minecraft. This one was published by Nintendo, so for the Switch. Number 8, Nintendo Switch Sports by Nintendo. Number 7, Marvel's Spider-Man 2 by Sony Computer Entertainment. Number 6, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe by Nintendo. Number 5, Avatar Frontiers of Pandora by Ubisoft. Number 4, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 by Activision Blizzard. Number 3, one of the best games I've played this year, Hogwarts Legacy, Warner Brothers. Number 2, Super Mario Brothers Wonder by Nintendo. And at number 1, still, EA Sports FC 24 by Electronic Arts. And if you want to win a code for that, please subscribe to the YouTube channel and leave a comment just saying football, soccer, give me the code, and we'll put your name into a hat, and we will be giving those codes out soon. And that is thanks so much to Games Press and the GFK Entertainment Software Charts. Yeah, all formats. Thank you for that. So that is that. Oh, my hand's gotten cramp. I've just done all the recording in one go. So please stick to us at oneupgaming.co.uk. Look at our website. Look at the news, features, reviews. Go to our Patreon, which is patreon.com/OUG. We also have our Etsy store, which is oneupgaming.etsy.com. And we also have our other website, which is OUGtech.square.site. And you can buy things from us, all that good stuff. Please buy, rent, stream. Games Inspired Music is available now. And 20% of each sale will go to the Charles Player Charity. And we also have our first 100 podcasts available at audiobooksontape.com. And £1 of each sale will go to the Diabetes UK. Please follow us on Facebook. Just search One Up Gaming. Subscribe to us. Bell us, like us on YouTube, and join the group. Got over 2,000 subscribers. I think like 2,030 or something now. You can watch us on Twitch, which is twitch.tv/OUGUK, and you can follow us and send messages on our Twitter, which is @OUGOfficial. And if you want to send us anything, email us at contact@oneupgaming.co.uk. And if you're listening to this on an iTunes or on a podcast, please subscribe to us wherever you listen and give 5 stars and positive feedback. It really helps with the algorithm to get things. And yeah, just subscribe, like, all that good stuff. Send us to friends. You just do all that. Yeah. Episode 380, the One Game Podcast. Thank you. Goodbye.